You've been monitoring things, and you know, we mentioned the 1 to 4 inches, yeah. But the other issue this morning is all of the ice on the roads. Was a scary drive in this morning, similar to how it was a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, and this wasn't a snowstorm where you have to worry about getting snowed in, you're getting stuck in your car. It's more of the slick spots on the roadways and just, you know, a coating of snow in some spots. Other areas, just had a report from Currituck in Corolla, the fire department reported a half foot.
Wow.
Where as of last check, it's still snowing.
Oh,
it's been snowing there for about 12 hours now, guys. And we had some other readings come in there. Western Branch, Stan sent in his reading this morning of 4 inches there. And Amy, our friend down in Elizabeth City, went out and measured for me this morning. 3.5 inches reported there.
Awesome.
Gwynn, which is up in Matthews, 2.5 inches. In Virginia Beach, around 2. Of course, Virginia Beach is huge, so it varies north to south there. Pocosin, around 3 inches. Chesapeake at 2. Portsmouth at 3. And Suffolk, around 3.5. If you have your snow total, send them on in. On Facebook, I'll add them to the list. A new record, a daily snowfall record at Norfolk International yesterday. The last number I saw, this hasn't been updated since late last night, so it'll probably change upwards, but 1.9, which blew the previous record for most snow that day, yesterday, of 1.8 inches, and that was in 1911. So even though it was minimal, still a record snowfall at the airport. Here's outlooks on satellite and radar. The tail end of it just pushing on through northeastern North Carolina right now. We had a few flurries lingering in southeastern Virginia earlier. Even that's since come to an end there. You get out towards Poplar Branch, Water Lily, and Southern Shore. Still some moderate snow there for you. And that's really it. Right off to the west, maybe 30, 40 miles is clearing sky. So that'll build in quickly today. And we'll see sunshine and warming temperatures. That's good news because it is really cold outside right now. Low 20s for air temperatures, 21 in Williamsburg, 24 in Elizabeth City, but with the winds, it feels like 10 in Newport News, feels like 13 out the door in Chesapeake, 9 in Williamsburg, 10 Elizabeth City, 8 in Duck, and it feels like 10 when you step outside in Virginia Beach. So here's how it looks on Futurecast through the day today. Increasing sunshine, still breezy, but numbers should climb well above freezing into the upper 30s to around 40, so that gets the melting process underway, but all that snow that does melt, all the puddles, all the wet roadways and surfaces, freezing again tonight, because once that sun sets, we dip below freezing. We end up in the 20s by tomorrow, and a lot of slick spots and black ice going to be an issue tomorrow morning, but then we do warm back up into the upper 40s and low 50s tomorrow, and that kicks off our warming trend into the weekend, which is hovering around 60 both Saturday and Sunday, low 60s on Monday, ahead of a cold front that does bring us a rainy day, but mild during the day on Tuesday here. 40 today, that early snow south and east tapering on off, leading to clearing skies. Northwest winds at 10 to 15. Tonight back down into the 20s, so icy spots thanks to the refreezing and clear skies. Westerly winds at 5 to 10. There's your 7-day. The weekend really, really nice, especially for January standards when our average high should be in the 40s. We'll be near 60. 63 on Monday, and it looks like a rainy day shaping up here on Tuesday, leading to some cooler weather by midweek.